Hello class, in this video we're going to sculpt our model in MudBox, and in the end we're going to have a high resolution model that is ready for texture painting. Alright, let's get started. And we're going to select the body mesh and add a few subdivisions. So here are the shortcuts for the sculpt tool and also the pin tool. And here I recommend you save as a new step file so you can trace back to your progress files. And we're going to use some reference images to sculpt the ear and also the eye. So whenever you hold on Control and use the Sculpt tool, you're going to invert the function to push your brushes in. And if you hold on Shift and Sculpt, and you're going to smooth the mesh you have sculpted. And you don't have to sculpt a lot of details, because remember we only smooth our model twice. So right now it's on level 3. Okay, so for this level we just want to build some basic shapes. And later on we're going to smooth it again and we're going to sculpt more detailed meshes. And here around the eye we're going to sculpt some wrinkles. Then we're going to sculpt the shape for the nips. And here we're going to sculpt the bone, the joints on the hand. And here I hold down Control key and use the sculpt tool, so I can invert the sculpt and I can sculpt some wrinkle on the palm. Then we're going to move on to the shirt and increase the subdivision level twice. And we're going to create a sculpt layer, so we're going to build some base shape for the wrinkles. And if you feel it is too rough, you may increase the subdivision level one more time, so there's no pixels on the brushes you have drawn. So here I increased it to level 4 actually. And I create a new sculpt layer, and now you can see my brush is much smoother. Here I'm going to turn off the mirror, so when I sculpt the wrinkles on different side, it will not reflect to the other side. Then we're going to move on to the pens and increase subdivision level to level 4. And here we're going to create a sculpt layer and we'll also sculpt the wrinkles on it. Then we're gonna select the body mesh and increase the sublimation level to level 4. So now we can sculpt the details on the eye, on the nose. And I'm gonna check the mirror back on, so mirror on x-axis, so I can just sculpt on one side and going to reflect to another side. Now we'll select the body mesh and we're going to increase the subdivision level to level 5. And we'll create a new sculpting layer. And go to the stencil image and we'll add a stencil image and add a skin texture. And select the skin texture and we're going to use this as a stencil image so we'll be able to sculpt some skin textures on the face. Thank you. Now we'll select the shirt mesh and we'll increase the subdivision level to level 5 and we'll create a new sculpt layer. And turn off the mirror so you can sculpt some unique pattern on each side of the mesh. And you can also hold on shift to smooth out the brushes you have drawn earlier. Alright, so that's for sculpting, and in next video we're going to texture painting our model, and we're going to bake all of the texture maps so we can use the no polygon model with the high resolution textures in gaming engine.